goddamn motherfucking son of a bitch ass shit. I am gonna be late.
Bye, honey.
Bye, sweetie. Bye, Nice.
Dad, can I borrow $500?
What's the magic word?
Now.
I'm gonna give you spanking when you get home.
Don't forget to give me one too, honey.
I'll see you guys later.
Wait, Dad, don't you want to see me play?
Niles, sweetie, I'm sorry to say this, but this is not gonna help me in life. I gotta go. I'll be late for work.
Bye, hon.
Bye, pussy doll. So cold. You're so cold!
No, I'm not. I have a heater on.
King me.
Yeah, king us.
What the hell?
Oh my god.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a serial killer in our midst. Based on a similar execution style, as well as the discovery of these chest pieces near their bodies, we're dealing with one very disturbed individual.
Life is a never-ending game of cheese?
Chess!
Ass!
The sky!
America!
Check it. Check it.
So don't you dare break the rules. Are you ready to play?
Is there any other way we can settle this without us getting hurt?
Well, there is one other way.
Huh? What the heck are we supposed to do with this?